Oh, what? You know, I'm excited for Arcane. What's the word? Is that the word? Is that the monkey clapping? I'm assuming that's the word. Riot Games is releasing its first League of Legends series, Arcane, on Netflix. Riot's been doing an insane amount of marketing, so after we watch the trailer, we're going to check out all the marketing they've done, and we're going to see what we think.
When I was a kid, me and my sister, we played a game where we pretended to chase monsters away. I'd say no monster's gonna get you when I'm here. Then a real monster showed up. I have to find her.
Dude, they have so much to use for this anime with all the different worlds they have. Like, they actually have unlimited lore.
Up there, on the surface, the topsiders are leaving the Undercity further behind.
I believe I've discovered something incredible. A way to harness magic through science.
I feel like seeing the Yordles in the anime is gonna be the best part.
Power doesn't come to those who are born strongest. It comes to those who will do anything to achieve it. Imagining yourself a hero, then what are you waiting for?
More lives may be lost. The Undercity cannot be controlled.
Then we have to go in by force.
What have you done with my sister?
Give her your regards.
This cycle of violence will never stop. She's too far gone.
I have to try.
You've got a good heart. Don't ever lose it.
You know, I'm excited for Arcane. I think, one, the villains in Arcane and, like, the characters that aren't lead characters honestly look pretty cool. Like, that one main evil character that kind of looks like a more human Victor with, like, scars in his face. I think that guy's going to be crazy. He's probably going to be, like, the lead villain. On top of that, I think we've seen how much crazy stuff Riot's done with all, like, the animations they've done throughout the years. And, like, this is just, like, them putting all their, like, best efforts together into, like, an actual animated video series, so... Super, super, super excited for this. I also didn't know that that's where Vi got, you know, the boxing skills, her training boxing at the start when she was a kid. So, you know, good to know that's where she got the right hook from. All right, we're going to check out the League of Legends content now. Coming to League, free Arcane-inspired skins for Jace, Vi, Caitlyn, and Jinx. The fact that it's free is pretty cool. That's smart marketing from Riot. Preseason 2022 update featuring new elemental drakes, items, and runes. That's going to be tough. I'm not going to lie to you. Listen, change is good. I hate change because you have to get used to change, but change usually is good because, you know, it's refreshing. Next up, this is the Arcane Caitlyn skin. Okay, so she just has a map for whatever reason. I think she's Dora the Explorer. And I'm not gonna lie, skin seems fairly basic, okay? I haven't seen anything too crazy yet. I want to see the ultimate. There better be like a Kamehameha coming out of it or something crazy. Okay, I think the target on top of the head is I, but like... Because not only do you have, like, the blue circle, but you also have, like, the red X sideways plus sign. But overall, you know, it's just the Caitlyn skin. I want to see the next skin. I want to see the Jace skin. Yeah, Jace's hammer looks way too big, honestly. I don't know how he's carrying it. All right, since no one else wants to say it, I will. I'll be honest. Not the most impressive work, you know, from the skins from Riot. But you got to remember, this isn't a legendary. This isn't, you know, a special world skin. This is a free skin they're giving us. So, listen, free stuff. Genuinely can't complain, but... Nothing super over the top here. All right, next up, let's check out the Vi and Jinx skins. Because I feel like, listen, these two kind of have to be the best. These are like the main characters in the anime and Arcane. The art looks good. Like a splash art. I don't think that's a splash art. Like the base art or something. It looks good though. But I'm not going to lie, in-game it kind of looks like a default skin. This cool little smiley face from the ultimate exploding. The Jinx ulti is probably the coolest thing out of any of these skins, I would say. All right, now let's check out the Vi skin. The art, not as good as Jinx's. Okay, I like the boxing from Vi in this skin. Okay, the shield indicator is pretty cool on the circle around her. I think all the skins, you know, they're free skins, somewhat basic. I think they all had like one little thing that was cool about them. Overall, can't complain about the free skins, at least I now have a Vi skin because I never needed a Vi skin. Honestly, probably still will never need a Vi skin. Don't think I'm going to play her, but you know, can't complain. What's the word? Is that the word? Is that the monkey clapping? I'm assuming that's the word. And then on the right side, that's probably like the icon from Arcane. So you get these capsules. I don't know how we're getting these capsules, but hopefully we get them for free too. That'd be pretty cool. Riot, I'll take 5, please. Let's check out what's happening in Wild Rift, TFT, and all the other games from Riot. But coming to Wild Rift, the Arcane Experience in-game event, Arcane Jinx and Vi skins are also available free through daily login rewards, so make sure you're getting that. Jace and Caitlyn's long-awaited release in the Hextech Heist event, and themed weeks in Guild vs. Guild, including Jinx vs. Vi. Jace and Caitlyn are going to be finally released, so that's going to be pretty cool for that. Let's see what's going on in Legends of Runeterra. The release of a new permanent PvE mode, the Path of Champions, whatever that means. New champions getting released, Jace, a thematic support cards from Piltover and Zaun, and a mega event pass. Also, free stuff in Legends of Runeterra if you play that game. Make sure to claim your free rewards, because listen, I've been spending too much money on Riot. I checked the other day how much money I've spent. I'm in the thousands. I will take everything free. I don't even play Legends of Runeterra, but I'm downloading the game. And in TFT, Gizmos and Gadgets set release, Arcane themed tacticians, including the introduction of new chibi champions and a new double up mode for you to play with your friends. Oh, so it's like you kind of have like a dual ranked queue now in our TFT. That's going to be pretty cool. Ooh, there's a TFT trailer. Let's see it. Pengi reminds me of the Wonder Pets. Who is that? That's a pretty cool trailer. I like this. I think this trumps all the other trailers for sure. Not even a single word is said. It's literally just like cute little animals. And there's a color wave like using the items, and I don't know. I like it. I like it a lot. Gizmos and Gadgets. Hey, I guess we found out what Gizmos and Gadgets is. I like it. I'm a fan. Coming to Valorant is a free Riot X Arcane Pass, free in-game collectible items, and an in-game Arcane collector set, along with the new agent Chamber coming out. So I think Chamber is actually gonna have like a feature in Arcane the anime. I didn't know that previously. So excited to see how he plays out in, honestly, not in solo queue, but competitive Valorant. I wonder if he's gonna have any type of play. The Sheriff, that looks like Chamber Sheriff, but who knows? Arcane Sheriff. Oh, maybe it's not Chamber Sheriff. Maybe this is the Arcane Sheriff. That actually would make sense too. I don't know why I would be seeing Chamber Sheriff. C20, the Jinx card. That looks cute. I like that art. Monkey Business Gun Buddy. Ah, it's a gun buddy. Okay, so you just put this on the side of your gun. Okay, I thought this was a ward earlier in League. Maybe it still is a ward in League. Who knows? Is the spray you get in Valorant? I would love to have this. Like, I would use this all the time for sure. This would take, I would use this over any other spray in the game. The art is just phenomenal. Oh, what? So PUBG Mobile and Riot are partnering up with the Arcane series happening, and Jinx, Vi, Caitlyn, and Jace are going to be in PUBG Mobile now. I don't even know how that works, but that's going to be super cool. I guess they all kind of have their own little gun, except Vi is going to have to pick up a gun in PUBG. But either way, that seems like a pretty cool collaboration. I would not expect that in any world. I don't know how much sense it makes to me, but it's cool nonetheless because I used to be a PUBG player. This is the Reddit logo. Reddit X Arcane League of Legends. So they just have like all the League characters like Vi, Jinx as chibis with the Reddit logos. Calling all League of Legends players to celebrate the Netflix animated series Arcane. We've teamed up with Riot Games to create League of Legends avatars. You can update your avatar to Vi or Jinx now, but check back weekly. We'll be dropping more Arcane show characters. Okay, so it's not all League characters, but I'm sure they're gonna have Heimer in there because, you know, Heimer's a part of the show. I think I actually see him right there next to Jinx. You can kind of see the outline. It's like, what's that Pokemon? Very cool, very excited for Arcane, honestly, more than anything else. You know, need a new anime to watch. Shout out Netflix, shout out Riot. Riot, let's be honest, you have really big shoes to fill. I'm sure they can do it. If there's any team of Riot that can do it, it's probably like the animation team, the art team. Very excited. Make sure you guys check it out. November 6th, Arcane premieres.